I'm Amanda Graham Bishop, Frankfort High School DECA's advisor. It is with great pleasure to share with all of you Frankfort DECA's success at this year's Indiana State Conference. We had 17 students representing Frankfort High School this year, and 11 of the 17 made the stage. With the highest honor, Itzel Garza, Jr. earned first place in Startup Business Plan. Isaac Hunter, overall third place in Personal Financial Literacy. Ivan Santos placed fifth place in Principles of Hospitality and Tourism, and it was just recently we were notified via a phone call that Ivan has qualified for international competition. An additional international qualifiers is Jacqueline Pozos, placing ninth in Central Region Stock Market Game Competition. Alicia Angeles and Jamie Valdez placed 12th overall in the same Central Region Stock Market Game. These three ladies were competing against over 700 stock market teams. Additional students qualifying for international competition is Jenna Rockhold, Sam Wilson, Ruth Vasquez Ramos, as these three officers, in addition to Jamie Valdez, receive international recognition for the Frankfort DECA chapter. These three seniors will be attending the Senior Leadership Academy in Orlando. Additional students from Frankfort who were recognized on stage includes Aaliyah Reese, who received a medallion, as well as first place in the with her role play in restaurant and food service management. Oscar Sandoval, sophomore, also received a medallion for excellent scores in quick service restaurant management. And Janet Martinez received a medallion for her role play score in restaurant and full service management. Frankfort DECA also had three additional students who were honored and recognized on stage who were not present to accept their awards. Like to give a shout out to Benita Lopez for placing first in Virtual Business Challenge Personal Finance, as well as placing first again with his partner Christian Lopez in the Virtual Business Challenge Restaurant Management. Sam Wilson, present at the conference with partner TJ Mooneyhan, were also recognized at state for the Virtual Business Challenge first place in sports entertainment in the state of Indiana. It is with great pleasure to recognize the nine students who will be representing Frankfort High School at this year's International DECA Conference in Orlando, Florida. We'd like to wish these students the best of luck and safe travels.